Hi.
And that song, it's so very far from wrong.